Image acquisition. An image sequence is acquired while a pan-tilt camera rotates. At first, frame 0, one image is acquired where the camera is fixed. In the next step, frame 1, another image is taken after the camera rotates theta 1 rad about the axis which is perpendicular to the ground and passes along the center of the lens. In the TTH step, frame T, the camera rotate theta T rad and the TTH image is taken. To repeat this procedure in times, we can acquire in / 30 seconds movie if we use a 30fps camera. Note that the rotation angle theta T makes a positive direction a counterclockwise rotation, the direction of figure 3. The direction and the angle of the camera rotation are estimated only from image sequences. At first, they are estimated by an optical flow. However, the optical flow may contain error. Therefore, the rotation angle is estimated between two adjacent frames by an exploratory way. Finally, the rotation angle is estimated between each frame and base frame. The detail of the estimation method is explained in Yamashita et al., 2009. Distortion correction. The distortion from the lens aberration of images is rectified. Let U, V be the coordinate value without distortion, U0, V0, be the coordinate value with distortion, observed coordinate value, and kappa 1 be the parameter of the radial distortion, respectively, Wing et al., 1992. The distortion of the image is corrected by equations, 1, and, 2. Projective transformation. In the next step, the acquired TTH image, the image after theta T rad camera rotation, is transformed by using the projective transformation. The coordinate value after the transformation at, VT, is expressed as follows, figure 4. Where UT, VT, is the coordinate value of the TTH image before transformation, and is the image distance, the distance between the center of lens and the image plane, respectively. The TTH image after the camera rotation is transformed to the image whose gaze direction is same with that before the camera rotation. After the projective transformation, there are regions that have no texture in verge area of images, black regions in figure 5b. Procedures mentioned below are not applied for these regions. Projective transformation.